Captain always gives you the easy jobs.
Who said it was an easy job?
You did when you signed up for the academy.
Just think of it as your paid vacation.
This is a beneficial protection.
Bro used to always ask me when I'm gonna change my ways. Well, I'm always alone, got no friends, I ain't exchanging no case. Me and one of the homies got a problem, should we exchange our fate? Pay for mistakes out my pocket to go and save my face. Oh shit, it's wartime, say less, dawg, let me tighten my lace. It ain't no smiles at the bottom, nigga, better tighten your face. They gas you up to go and crash, dawg, better tighten your brakes. Was on papers for 5 years, crackers invade my space. Every move you make is great till they come and dite your cake. Boy, play it dirty, sell a wet dawg, get in spite your weight. Do for yourself, cause to the others, it only excites they hate. Watch how many homies up and leave when you try to straighten your ways. Fuck that negativity, though, stay focused, get paid. Shit on me, well, then it's beef, dawg, better count your days. Money keep on coming up, shout, you better count your plays. It's a whole lot of different shades, dawg, better count your grades. Shit, we up with it when they said it, they had enough with it. Sign my life over, I'm in the books, I guess I'm stuck with it. Niggas walking around, they acting cocky like they buff with it. Finding out they actors, they all capping, they got bluff with them. Hit them with this shh, well, it's gonna feel just like a truck hit them. This clip, it got a lot of passengers, just say a bus hit them. Everybody claiming that they up there when they stuck with them. What's going on, shit that you bust with them.
For real. Trying to save money, break the closest of friendships, man. Niggas put money over loyalty. That's when that disrespect come into play, but when it's up there, it's dumb.
Shit.
You got the nerve to be asking me questions when you ain't even been home?
Man, where everybody at?
And tell mama to work. Amber and the baby is in the inside sleep. And yet you still asking me all these questions?
Well, man, let me explain.
Explain what, Lamar? Every time I turn around, you talking about you want to make things work, but you keep walking out and leaving out on us. You know what? I'm done with this.
Oh, just let me explain, man. We're doing a whole lot of ripping and running lately, trying to get things situated for us.
Us?
Yeah, for us. Like, if you just trust me, I promise you. Once I get everything situated, this shit gonna change your life.
Trust you?
That's all I'm asking. It's cold.
Okay. I trust you.
That's all I asked you to do. Is that too much?
Look, I gotta meet with some people real quick about this conversation for these girls. I'm gonna leave and I'll be right back with both sides.
y'all.
Hey, can you meet me at the store?
For what? I caught your ass hella time.
I know, I just found freedom.
What's wrong? You good? Why you talking so low?
Yeah, I'm good. But I need to see you real quick.
Where you at?
First off, let me get this damn first off. Pull up on the scene.
I'm about to head to the store now. So can you meet me right now?
Yeah, I'm on the way. I got you.
All right.
AV, line them up.
Kickstand, chop with a drum, hold that bitch like a guitar, run around like a one-man band. If he lack any land, I whoop a nigga quick, but niggas ain't shooting no more, they spraying. And I'm living good too, for my life I ain't playing. You can get stepped on like dope, fam. My shooter's a runner, man. He do the running, man. Step on you and do that shit again. If I just tell him spin, slack like a ceiling fan. Fuck off our OnlyFans, that bitch is in heat again. That pussy gon' drip on my Jordans, but I cop the threes when they release again. They thinking I owe him some, like I'm supposed to show him some.
What you doing out here?
Mama gone.
Was the door locked?
I don't know. I ain't been in.
You acting weird.
I'ma kick your butt.
Told you it was locked.
Shut up.
Stupid self.
You. Put that light on. Oh. Yes, sir.
So the door's unlocked.
Duh.
Where you finna go?
I'll be back.
Like Rose Reverse, and I ain't talked to you in a couple days. What's up?
I've been busy.
Busy?
Yeah. You remember the conversation we had last time?
Yeah, what about it?
So, do you remember me mentioning something about my ex who's in prison for being Heaven's Father?
Yeah, so?
He's out.
So what that mean? You been with this nigga?
That's not what I'm saying. But he been spending time with Heaven, and I think it's best that I pull back and we go our separate ways. Think I can do this anymore.
Hell no, I ain't letting you go ready.
I'm sure I got a girl.
I love you, honey.
competition.
I'm coming, let me change. On the competition, and Lamar, who knows where his ass at?
What we about to do?
You're nothing. I just got back from taking mama.
She good?
Mm-hmm, she doing good, girl. I just got through rolling this blunt. You want to hit it?
Yeah.
Hey. Can I get a popsicle?
Yeah, baby, go ahead. Get a popsicle. When you finish, go to the back.
What? Mm-hmm. You got your medicine?
My niece.
Okay. Take it as soon as you get back there.
Let's go to the back.
Come on.
Woo. Girl, let's sit on this porch and smoke.
Y'all got a dog?
Yes, honey. We had a little,
got a pit bull, son.
We're looking for
Brenda strip pit bull on the loose.
Gotta have protection.
Period. Yeah, you need protection.
Mm-hmm. So what's up with you though, girl?
Girl.
We ain't seen each other in a minute. Like, what's been going on in your life?
You know, honey, think I'm still working and shit.
For real, what you been doing?
Bitch, working.
Working like what if you ain't working?
Working,
shit.
Bitch, I'm working.
Kind of damn working you doing?
Working.
Don't tell me you back doing that crazy shit.
What you call crazy though? Cause bitch, the shit you doing crazy. Yeah. You playing Russian. You got a motherfucking nigga know where the fuck your ass at. You got away from that nigga. Like, that's what they know. Really? No, I got away from my nigga. So how you ain't get away from it? Like, and then you showing him. And then if your fucking brother find out, bruh.
See, I know
listen,
he ain't gonna pull up here. He know Lamar crazy than the motherfucker.
That's the thing. And if he do, we ain't talking about it. I don't want to hear about it. That shit on your ass. Word man, up. Because listen. You got the last say so. I had the last say so on my shit. You got the last say so on your shit. Blue cheese. I'm addicted to blue cheese.
Girl, bitch, you know I'm coming back.
Period. And I don't want no shit else. You better come back.
Period.
Always. You remember how we beat our bitches ass? Together forever.
I bet they won't fuck with us again.
Huh. I wish you were in that good idea, period.
Them bitches know not to fuck with us.
Bottom store.
First of all, what? You know, one day we're gonna have a big family. We'll start off small. Why not? I want a little girl. I want her to look like you, but act like me.
Oh, shoot. Shoot me, sir.
We'll name her after me. Nah. We will name her Heaven.
Heaven?
Yeah. You don't like that?
My God.
It's
Heaven.
I love it. I think we'll do that. If we get a little boy, we're going to keep trying.
Keep trying?
Why not?
No.
Look. We're gonna have this little girl, and after you get everything right, then you can go on with your dancing career.
I'm trying to get like a studio, like, career.
I need you to be a mama first.
A mama first?
Yeah.
Why?
Because that's all I need. You don't need no job. I got you. I just need you at the house.
You always keep saying that, like.
That's where you supposed to be.
No more, like. I got dreams, I got ideas, I got goals, I got.
I mean, you act like I'm trying to keep you down. I ain't trying to do that. So the time that you have my child, by the time you bounce back, I been made all the money I need to put you where you need to be.
This is a beneficial protection.
Roy used to always ask me when I'm gonna change my ways.